This is Shaolin from the Mind Force Gathering, and you're watching Bollyhood TV, Episode 3. We're going around Bombay. We're asking people what is B-Boy. Last month, we asked people what hip-hop is. Right answers? Hip-hop is a combination of four different elements, like MCing, rapping, breakdancing, or B-Boying, turntablism, or DJing, and graffiti, or street art.
I just arrived in Churchgate.
Yeah.
With Supreme 93 B-Boys, B-Boy Kenny, and B-Boy Zekit.
When I chill, I'm talking glacier. Lace any break with an understated skill. Make it feel like you're in a fabricated reel. Like spending hours taking pills. Welcome to my animated film. Journeys through stainless steel. My will will cut sharper than any saber will. We're bubbling like soda stream syntax. Coming fresher than potpourri. Popping up on the set like only me. Here's my persona superimposed on beast. Notice we get colder than frozen cream. Or hotter than the haze off a soda.
Hey, what's up, this channel? From the Mind Force Gathering, hip-hop is a culture. Four elements of hip-hop are MCing, or rapping, turntablism, or DJing, street art, or graffiti, and B-Boying, or breakdance.
I think it's a guy that we're done from.
Hi, B-Boying, Find 1982, stands for Breaker Boy, Power Moves.
Syntax, I'm revised. Dropping sick raps.
Never did
what we dispatch.
You get bitch like.
We got the killer apps, no filler. You should consider this.
The inner kids spitting and sicker than 50 invalids. Dropping sick raps. Sit back with Dr. Syntax. Sunday afternoon, got my mind set on six tracks. It's kinda nice to exist in the here and now. Reeling out rhymes of people nice enough to hear me out. I feel no fear when the beat be bumping in the speaker. I see the mic and start feeling like an eager beaver. I guess I'm in the right place at the right time. Cause all I really wanna do in life is recite
rhymes. Yo, what's up? We're in Darawi, huh? The biggest ghetto in Asia. We're here with my man, B-Boy Heera, who's teaching little ghetto kids, how to B-Boy.
We back in Bay. You're watching Bollyhood TV, Episode 3. We're in Darawi, the biggest ghetto of Asia. And we're taking hip-hop to the streets right now, you know what I'm saying? We're here to hang out with the B-Boys, with my man, B-Boy Heera, with the mustache. Streets, hip-hop's different to everybody. But for me personally, hip-hop is from the streets. And it's the voice of the streets. French graffiti in India, I.
Hi, this is DJ Martin, and I want to say big shout to Mind Force Gathering. Yeah, represent Mumbai, India.
Yeah! Anyways, I'm trying to say is keep it real, keep it street, keep it cool, keep it legit.
But now to the better plans. Think we bless mics, will you guess right? Metaphorical facial lines for your stress lines.
Your best life kinda lost hope at the age of 20. Never tended to his head instead, he lost a drop of one to many. Sedatives and anything anyone ever said was heavy. Choking on his pew, make it sound like he was General Levy. You know you only really get one chance to shine. One chance to show the world your first or first rhymes. Don't matter that you came in last your first time. But you best to come in first the last time you rhyme.
Yo, it's Dr. Syntax. Dropping sick raps. What we dispatch.
You get bitch slapped.
We got the killer raps. No better, you should consider this.
The inner kids fitting it sicker than 50 invalids.
Yo, it's Dr. Syntax.
I'm revised.
Dropping sick raps.
Never did.
What we dispatch.
You get bitch slapped.
We got the killer apps. No better, you should consider this.
The inner kids fitting it sicker than 50 invalids. The inner kids fitting it sicker than 50 invalids.
I remember in the 90s, it was all about 40s and blunts.
bucks. Nas cassettes, DOS effects, and Reebok pumps. Punk motherfuckers that were claiming they got text and rocking ski masks like Q-Tip and hot sex. Before them underground rappers were complex, when Mob Deep and Jay still lived in the projects. There wasn't Escalades flooding the streets. It was all about Lexus, coupes, and the Jeeps. Yep. What I wouldn't give to see it again. Doing stupid ass shit, just me and my friends. Like calling up bitches if they fathers got pissed. We pop shit, cause caller ID didn't exist. I can still remember dancing to Kane every day with Dwayne, LJ, and Charmaine. Life's changed, but this is how we'll be to the end. Still doing dumb shit, just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
Coming out just me.
Yo, the crew I roll with, cold as hell. We on the streets like OGs own the jails. Mad college bitches, they know us well. But now that I'm 23, I feel old as hell.
Yo, what's up, we're in Bombay. I'd like to give big shout-outs to Bruce Creighton. I'd like to give big shout-outs to my man Gotham for saying it right in the last show. Yes, Bruce, Four Elements. Gotham, hip-hop is different to everybody, that's right. For me, it's from the streets, like I said. Bollywood TV, episode 3. Bombay, I'm out.
And we willing to pop and sit together like waffles when they still in the box.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
It's just me and my friends.
Hey, 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 gotta take the crew and we don't play, play, say, say, say.
Coming out just me and my crew.
You couldn't tell me nothing back in 92 when I was wild and dope, rocking British nice gold chains and cross color suits.
That's very good. Yeah.
This is for my Charlotte and she is in my Brooklyn teens.
Yes.
Uptown Bronx and them crooks and queens. I work like a maid
when
she
good
cooks
TV.
And cleans. Cause it's about to be a wrap for
three.
The looks of things.
Yeah. This
the
is
changed, the
Indian English.
Game's lame, but it ain't
the same. Very good. My poor gathering.
You can ask Biz, we did it for the kids.
Pop.
Listen here, this is different here.
Good,
if you got an eye for detail and efficient air, I won't
good.
Disappear.
Good,
I'ma keep on giving. I'ma keep on living. I'ma keep being driven. I'm down to earth and I'm close to ground. And spit shit better than most around. This how hip hop is supposed to sound. Tear the mother cat's posters down now.
Gotta be the real thing, something you can feel thing. Come on, let me make you sing.
Give me that good old love.
Gotta be the real thing, something you can feel thing.